the glacier right there. It's very dark. The bottom of the picture is covered in ash from the last eruption. Awesome.